Where could I have dropped that ferro rod? Oh, there it is. Wrap some gorilla tape around your ferro rod. If you need a fire starter, tear it into strips, make a little ball out of it. It may take several times to get it ignited. Add your kindling. And there you go.